I don't have much time, so listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobi. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard. I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
I'll do what I can with this thing.
Evil's end is nigh.
Survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Verily, a potent elixir. I venture forth on my way. Not compared to my fury.
You have obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
A Fear not. I am on my way.
That'll keep me going. I hope.
Evil spirits have rallied in this region. There's a thunder in my loins.
Final piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Render unto me a healing brew. Drive back to darkness.
Thank you.
The survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process. Team has secured the lost pages of the Necronomicon, exceeding my expectations, and giving hope to my lost soul. Activated the Kandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly. have obtained the Kandarian dagger, a legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh. You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
Verily, a potent elixir.
Necronomicon is complete. Defend it to seal the breach between our world and the next.
I call this one the end.
Who's next, huh? Who's ready for the
God!
Samonda Enzin. With the recitation of the passage, the physical manifestation of this dark spirit has been banished to the rift.